Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good day. John Lopez UK here today. Today we'll be making a video, the typical camera car series, and I am just addicted to these headlights. Just look at them. Up, down, so adorable. Yes, this is a new 240SX. I made a video about this one a while back, but anyway, time for the camera car. Let's go to multiplayer. If you ever want to be in my videos, you just have to select the server, this one right here. Number 30 set, no, there's no numbers. It's just the East United States. And just join into the lobby. And, ooh, there are a lot playing right now. Let's see, which one do I join? Drift Dog, Jordan's Room. I want to get something interesting, so Kanzai, I already played on that so many times. Let's join this one. Alright, so here we are, we have two cars coming down. Wait, how do I get on the track? Oh, I think it's just from here. I have a new 240SX's, so might as well go up and start recording. And Chris takes the, I forgot which one's, the lead. Alright then. Make sure my vehicle's in perfect condition. Vehicles behind, and we're just gonna watch. Just look at them all, they're all getting very close to the wall. Chris is definitely getting close to the wall. Oh, he left. The GT86 left, so it's just us. I'll just stick around here. I shouldn't have damage. It should just be my... What? Okay, then. Alright, do your showing off. Do a burnout. Nah, you're not going to do a burnout. Oh, so sorry. So sorry about that. Throwing out smoke. That is one clean Nissan Silvia, I will admit that. He's just got a mini strip at the bottom. There's a few sponsors, but nothing that exciting. Is that a, hold on. It looks like a Skyline R34 from an angle. If you look at it like from the front end, it looks like an R33 kind of. There was just an accident, but... Oh, Chris left, so he's lagging out, and he left, so now we're just gonna go ahead and we're gonna watch Toon do his thing. Really nice, he's getting very close to the wall. And he almost spun out there, but he just managed to save it. That's some very good drifting with him. I wish we could bring our pop-up headlights on and off, please. I think we can, I just don't know how to. And also, I might just... Wait, where is he at? Here he is. An 86 and a 240SX, and what are they driving here in? Two really good choices. We have another Nissan S13 with a front end swap. he's getting a bit close. If he gets too close, I'll let them hand them along. I might as well actually record. Alright then. 1k just left, so. This Nissan Silvia isn't that bad. That combination of red and black, they do match and they do work out pretty good. Along with the red roll cage inside. Damn it, I missed it. Mismatch rims, but they're quite nice. I really do like the rims on the 240 though. Those scratches are definitely. Who's this? Now that's quite interesting. Yellow and purple. Quite nice. Quite nice. Quite nice. I really do like that actually. I just smashed into him, but I'll apologize. I should actually have that ready though. The first time I'm gonna. Watch this one. And he goes into the wall. What? How embarrassing this. Look at the damage. That is, yeah, that is quite embarrassing. Also, let me know how my new microphone setup works. If it sounds good or not. I hope it does. Chat. Sorry, we're gonna put that there and we're gonna send it if we smash it to somebody. Oh, they want me to record them from the back end. No, I don't do that. That's only for the front. Oh, into me. Normally, people who hit me, I'd call them a twat, but not you. Where'd he go? Oh, he did that. Was that just... Did he hit the wall? Let's go take a look. Oh, I can't see. He's really pushing his angle out. I can't tell if he hit the wall or not. Moment of truth. Moment of truth. He did. He hit the wall. Quite embarrassing, but people always make mistakes. No one's perfect. Unless you're the Drift King himself, then you are absolutely perfect. Oh, that looks quite nice. That might be my, no, I can't make that my thumbnail. I wish I could. I'm gonna have to put like an episode 4 thumbnail with the camera car in the front of it, so. Also, this recording might be a bit shorter than all the others, because this one's probably gonna be shorter. I like how you look at the sponsor right in the back right there, the body panel of the 3 Series BMW, quite nice. Oh, he left. Oh, he left too. It's just me and Toon here. Yeah, the 240, so. Did everyone just leave me? Oh, now I feel lonely. Alright, I'll switch my servers. Alright, we'll go for the Drift Park Route A. Oh no, this is a wreck fest. Just have fun, no bumping. E30s only. Ah, I want to join that one, but I'm good. You know what? I need to build a camera car for every series so I can really get these out. These are, I'm going to join this one, but if it gets too dirty and it's not really a wreck fest, we're not gonna. No way. No way. He's got the original Paul Walker Eclipse design. I've got to go see that for myself. And I'm slutting like a fucking knobhead. Nice going traction. I've got to go see that for myself. Oh, they've fallen off the track. Fuck. That was lag. He wasn't a twat. Lag. That should be 88. I have to admit, some people make really good designs, I have to admit that. Ah, what the hell? Is that? Nah. Oh no, that is sick, I have to admit. Alright, let's go repair it. How much? 1,000. Alright, so if somebody hits me, I'm just gonna go ahead and call them a twat. What they do. Yeah, he won't hit me like that. Alright, so this is basically just a wreck fest. Might as well take a look through. Are you not? Oh, that looked like a spoiler, I have to admit. Oh, no, wait. Wait, are the rear tail lock? Ah, damn it, they're all not. This thing also doesn't have headlights, so it's a bit screwed. What the hell are they doing? Let me go take a picture of that. Oh, this is going to be absolute pain, isn't it? Hey, okay. Tommy, look at his car though. I just want to take a look around it. Stop being a twat. Tommy, stop being a fucking twat. I'll just take a look at your car, please. I like how he's got the rear boot flapping up and down. I'm just here to record everything, so.